This is the old burial ground, the Forefathers' burial ground in Chelmsford, August 22nd, 2022. Just on the other side of the American flag is Richard Hildreth. That is an old schoolhouse. It is after hours, but I'll take a quick walk up to where Richard is at. Richard Hildreth, aged 88 years, died February 23rd, 1693. This was added, this is the original slate headstone, and then this was added by the Hildreth Family Association in 1909 to help preserve the slate headstone. And on the back of it, may be kind of hard to read, but it says erected by Hildreth Family Association, June 12th, 1909.